What's the fuss? My mind is a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Okay, had to run back to get my camera.
Already forgetting, shish.
You say shish when you don't want to say sh. Hey, thought I was gonna say. What up, son? Where's the keys at? Where are we going? To get our hund. We fly home to Canada tomorrow with our dog. Well, this was actually Jess's lovely idea that if we bring Reese to her home away from home, which is a farm just on the outskirts of Bremerhaven, she'll be super tired for the flight and she won't have as much anxiety. She loves this place, eh?
Yeah.
My team is focused. It seems you notice you taking notes like you need diplomas. Beat these posters, then we stick them up like they're just sheets and posters. My words are my weapons. Sharpen my sword as the beast approaches. I've seen the meanest soldiers turn out as a feast for vultures. Broken grip on your mind so you keep my notion. The deepest ocean couldn't quench this heat I'm loading. I reload my cartridge, then I aim these metaphors right at your cartilage. I know the method's strange, I'm letting letters spray. You sprain your ankle trying to get away, brethren, like when Beretta's wave.
Just finished vacuuming the car. It's the team's car, so I have to make sure there's like no dog hair and stuff in it, or else you might get chalked up with a hefty deduction off your paycheck, so definitely don't want that to happen. Overall, not too bad, I think. I think it's gonna pass inspection, hopefully. The coons. Star goalie, Jerry Coon, in his natural habitat, playing with his daughter. No shoes either, man. It's amazing. Oh!
My mind is the weapon.
Ha! Gap! Bye, car. Peace. Now I know what you're thinking. Jordan, you just dropped off your car. How are you gonna get home? Come on, cuz.
My thoughts are redefined as I unwind to find some time to read between the lines. I'm spilling all this truth, you see my vibe. I'm deadly with the verse, I kill the beat.
Yeah, thanks for all the love, all the support on my videos lately. Like I said before, means a lot. Thank you. Yeah, just to catch you guys up, what's been going on lately, while I've been traveling and everything. The hockey season is finished here in Bremerhaven, Fishtown Penguins, that's where I play. So what that means is it's the off season. During the off season is when I take advantage of time, all the free time I have now to travel. You know, I go back home, visit friends, family, also work out. And you always gotta be working out, be on the ice. Keep your game up. You know, all these young kids coming up, they're gonna snatch your job, you know, if you're not ready. But with all the free time that I have, and since I started to make videos, I decided to challenge myself. And what I mean by that is I'm gonna make a video for 7 days straight. A daily vlog, in other words. So these videos that are coming up are probably gonna be a bit different than what I've been doing lately. You know, I really feel when I'm creating things and making things is when I feel best. So I'm gonna challenge myself just to be creative every day for a week straight. I know it's gonna be super challenging and hard at times, but I know it's possible because there's a ton of people on YouTube right now who do daily vlogs. Some of the ones I watch, are fun for Louis, Casey Neistat, even though Casey doesn't make videos anymore. I did watch his and his were really dope. He's like the friggin' LeBron James of YouTube, I guess. So I hope you guys watch the series of videos I'm gonna make. I'm gonna try to make them as cool as possible. But yeah, so just enjoy.
MCs like eating rice, and they ain't ready cause my team is prime. Feeble guys, why they always feeding lies? I see disguise, I see right through it like I see the skies. And elevation's what I seek to find. I let my words go like a missile when I release my lines. My flow's nasty, you can see the grind. I leave behind the fear and doubt and then proceed to grind. Choose to remove that blindfold and then you'll see the signs. Overseas we glide, this won't be denied. Cause I'm at war but I've got peace of mind.
My mind
weapon.
That was amazing. Fish. Ooh.
It's red. It's actually red.
Yeah. Okay, Jess just saved us. Marriott runs the restaurant. He just killed it. Made us the best, one of the best meals we've had, you know, our entire time in Bremerhaven this season.
My mind.
Are you guys comfortable?
Yeah.
Do you think you could fly in there for 10 hours?
I actually think I could.
Really?
Yeah, sure. It's actually not bad. I'm glad I went in there.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going in. Okay, just like that. Pretty much packed. The only stuff that is out is the stuff that I need until tomorrow. Whew, feels good to be done. Luckily, we don't have much stuff, so it's really easy to pack. Yes, till next time. Peace.
Check. Yo, these flows run for Niles. No barracuda bite, get naturally endowed. Telepathalizer that will naturally to doubt. You practically drown too deep, someone throwing the towel. My dad bought a Beamer back in '96, but by the time I get the ride, I hope my drive will never drain.